though for Cammalleri, and he'll flip it back rink wide, and there goes Plekanec. Hard hit on Cammalleri in there. Two players collided. Big Volchenkov is up first. Cammalleri is still on his knees, trying to get back up.
That was a solid collision, and Mike Cammalleri is in a considerable amount of discomfort.
They both are, but you're right. Cammalleri seems to come out of it second best for sure.
He has been a spark plug for the Montreal Canadiens throughout the season, and especially in this third period, as he has had some great rushes up the ice, and this looks like something a little more serious than just a bang of the boards. His right leg, they're holding it off the ice.
You don't want to see that knee dangling like that, do you?
No, that shows that there's something going on there that's really scared him, and he's trying to stay off it altogether. And Volchenkov went into the boards fairly hard as well, and Volchenkov is a guy that will come across, and he will take his hits. I mean, he's supposed to. That's his job description.
We talked about Chris Neal earlier. Volchenkov is the same way.
That's scary news for both teams. Cammalleri being helped off all the way to the room, where the doctors will be in looking at him immediately.
Cammalleri had broken out of his end in a nice little breakout to Plekanec, and then Plekanec feeds it to him, and it's kind of a tough spot. It's not a suicide pass, but he dumps it into an area where Volchenkov is already on his way over. And even though Cammalleri doesn't touch it, similar to McCulloch, he owns that pass. He owns it before it gets there.
And I think he hurt himself on the way down the ice. You can see his knee buckle, so hopefully he's okay.